viewers, I am Sultana Parveen, the author of SultanaRecipe.com. I am going to show how to extract coconut milk. First, remove the cap of the husk. Now, I am chopping the husk cover, which is housing the coconut shell. I am using this special kitchen cutter called Dao. Cut like this all around the coconut. Separate the husk fiber. It is a bit hard though. See the shell, how it look like. There are more small husk fibers over the shell. I am clearing this. You need to pull it hard to clear the small husk fiber. Still, I need to remove the tiny husk fibers. Now the coconut shell almost clear like this. Now break the shell by heating at the center. Now put the edge of the dao through the crack and twist. The water will come out and the coconut shell will be parted. You can see two parts of coconut. This iron flat nails is called narkel kurani. I am using it to extract the coconut milk from the shell. I am holding the shell with both palms, one over the other, and press again and again. Turn the shell and press. See, the grated coconut is dropped in the dish. Likewise, grate all coconut meat. Now in the blender, I am making milk from this grated coconut. Put all grated coconut in the blender. This coconut is to be soaked in the hot water for better result. I put 2 cups of hot water in the blender. Cover the blender and switch on the blender. Okay. Now blending is complete and I have switched off the blender. I put a thin white cloth over a mug where I am going to take the coconut milk. I put all blended coconut hair on the cloth. Some milk is automatically dropping in the mug. This coconut milk you can use for cooking many types of food. Okay, hold the cloth and make more space to take rest of the blended milk. And then roll the cloth and squeeze to drop all milk in the mug like this. So here you go. This mug has 2 cups of coconut milk. Use it for anything you like.